Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Jak 3. Alright, so we have to hit the last accelerator rings. This is almost a pass from like the third. I hit X. What the fuck? Oh man. Now it's time to get over there. I don't get what the point of the fifth one is, if you can jump off the fourth one. So yeah, we have to get to the catacombs, I guess, to get to the core of the planet. So that we can activate like a little something that will help us destroy that thing. Apparently other planets tried that and they couldn't do it. They failed and their planets were destroyed. That ain't gonna happen here. Hell no. Gonna stop that, whatever it was. Still KG bots and metalheads everywhere. Oh. The little KG bot robots, their eyes are blue when, like, I guess they're, like calm or something, but when there's an enemy, their eyes turn red. a lot of these fucking KG bots. I can't even bother. Seem to be any trouble over here. Like there's no KG bots or metalheads or anything. Oh god. Yeah, there's no enemies here. That's good. Don't have to worry about KG bots or any fucking metalheads. Behind you. Oh, crap.
It looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound.
Oh, fuck.
Some action, Jack?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
KG bots, god damn it. Oh, fuck no. You know, I'm surprised some of those missiles don't destroy half the freaking, like... Did one of them just shoot at me? Fucking bitch! He may have been a helper, but he still fucking shot at me. Alright, so we gotta destroy this freaking plane. I'm surprised the missiles don't just freaking, like, destroy the freaking, like, freaking load at all, like. Seriously, nothing's being destroyed here. I don't understand how that's possible. Keep getting in my way. This guy's failing at hitting me. Seriously. That was a fail. Where are your guards, man? I mean... God dang it. You know what? I wanna try this. God! God. No. Oh, crap. God. Oh, shit. What the? Why did the guards use the light to get in my way? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Good. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, no. No. Bad Mr. Robot Turd. Bad Mr. Robot Turd. Bad, 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 bad. Ow. Oh. I didn't even fucking... I'm not even far away from it! Find a way back here, Jack. I was right next to it. What do you mean, find a way back? What, the fucking elevator gets fucking, like, destroyed or something? What the fuck? Oh my God. This dickbag.
Are you sure you want this dark ego freak contaminating the hallowed halls of our glorious precursors? I should leave the expedition myself.
We're tired of your scheming, Beaker.
I've got the answer you're looking for. My precursor monks have given me the knowledge to turn on the planetary defense grid. If you beg me to do so.
Oh, you're just a selfish little...
Stop,
Vegan! Vegan,
it's
Vegan,
you idiot!
Oh, yay.
I hereby dissolve the city council and strip you of your title, command, and all power.
Ha ha.
Now get out of my sight.
Bye-bye, Vegan.
How dare you! I offered you mercy, but now you will all burn in the precursor fires of creation. I swear it.
Yeah, bye-bye, dickbag.
That was one hell of an attack wave. We can't continue to repel such large assaults forever. That floating war factory has got to be shut down. The problem is, the factory is shielded and has gate codes on every access point. Most old KG door ciphers were kept hidden in the main system of the power room. If you can break into the system, you may be able to unlock the war factory doors to get inside.
Bonan says the eco grid in the power room could help you. But to open the old power room, you must find the junction box in the sewer. Personally, I think you're crazy to go down there. But, good luck.
Back to the sewers, apparently. Yay. Alright, so I have to find the power, the switch to turn the power back on in the power room in the sewers. Here's my question. Why don't they send me some reinforcements? I mean, I know they have trust in Jack and all, but, what if that's crazy shit happening? What if there's some powerful enemies down there or something? Seriously. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Now there's KG Bot metalheads. What I mean is it's KG Bot that's trying to act like the metalheads. In fact, is that what they're almost like? The KG Bots are just like the metalheads, just robots. They're just robot versions of the Metalheads. To die from. I mean, it's only Jack getting hurt, isn't it? What the hell is freaking, like, Daxter getting hurt from or dying from? Well, maybe he is getting hit as well, I don't know. But it's almost like the death animations, it's kind of like just mostly Jack getting, like, hurt and shit. Sometimes Daxter does, like, the same death animation too sometimes. Alright. Gotta be careful. Why can't I just shoot the switch? It'd be much simpler if it was able to hit, freaking, just, you know, just shoot at the switch. What? I was on my jetboard! Come on, you cannot tell me that I just got off my jetboard just so I can just go for a little ride there. Come on. Was just pushing me down, what the hell? Haha. I think that's a switch. Yep, it is. Yes. Oh, what the fuck? Shooting KG bots, and he just, like, fucking just disappeared. Oh my god. Maybe it was just me. Alright, so next time on Let's Play Jack 3, We're gonna head inside the power room and see what we can do.